गुड मॉर्निंग इंडिया, वी आर एट मेगा स्मॉल। वी हैव
1 hour 10 minutes.
Very good. It's a very, how many marathons you have completed till now?
I have done a lot, same as him.
Uncountable.
Since 8-4.
Okay.
Lost count a long
so
time ago.
I'm very happy that the young children are running. What is your message to the coming children? You are running, people are sleeping still at home. So what is the difference between you runners and those who are sleeping at home? Tell me.
They can only dream while we go chase that dream.
Oh, very good, very good.
Live long and prosper.
Okay, my name is Sunil. I'm 69 years old. Mostly every Sunday I'm running 10K in about 1 hour. And I completed my 3000 kilometers in last 9 years. I'm medical degree for the past 9 years because I do running, because I do yoga, and I'm also in Yuma. 3 hours a day, my activities are there. My weight is only 51 kg.
Me too.
Okay, and I will continue to run till the last breath of my life. Continue to do yoga, and also I'll continue to dance till the last breath of my life. That is the secret of my health and fitness. And we invite you all to come and join with us and run a future marathon, which are coming on every Sunday almost. So our mission is healthy India, fit India, positive India, plastic free India, pollution free India. And we want people to be healthy and fit. And by running, people can become more healthy, more fit. Legs will become stronger, bone density will improve, focus will increase, they will do better with their studies also, because then their focus is better, their concentration is better. And our mission, run India.
Sir is also